That wave. I know it.
I'm going to be in trouble when I get home.
Definitely turned our way.
I just hope they didn't breach right there.
No, I don't want them to breach now. Screw that.
Wow.
Oh. Look
at
the bloody tubercles on that male.
Yeah, that. The bloody what?
The tubercles, the bumps on the face.
Oh,
he's been fighting with another male. Maybe these are the victors of the comp pod.
Yeah, I know, it's like,
yeah, they're right down there. They want
this street
play. They're like really right.
Oh, crap.
No.
They're holding
you can see them really deep down there.
Uh-huh.
About.
Holy crap.
That would be sick if we just reach right.
They went down pretty far at 10 o'clock.
Could be a wind up.
No, I'm glad I didn't reach on the
boat. Yeah.
It'll be a long swim back.
Got life vest.
I can go out there.
It'd be a great day for us since there's no wind. I've seen some people cross the channel on a pad. Usually they get about halfway across and the wind picks up and then they're getting their butt kicked.
would go out to just hang at the beach.
That's what I'm like. I want to go to the farm.
Yeah.
I just did whatever you
I was like, well, I want to go to the farmer's market. I was like, why?
Yeah, he went there too. We wanted to go there.
Yeah. Are you going on that one too? That's not a little bit. Very well. The cool thing about Lahaina is you just go sit. You just plop your chair down and grab a beer and you just sit there and you're like, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, when I had all those people sitting down relaxing,
I
thought we should just do one.
Yeah.
For those,
like,
you know, we were there for a long time.
Your feet in the sand.
All right, we're out of time. I thought they would reach again, but they might, but we are, we seriously got to go.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah,
sorry
no problem.
About that. Back in, I was trying to stay out of the way for sure. I probably shouldn't ride back there.
Oh, my gosh.